Hello, my name is Regret. I'm pretty sure we have met. Every single day of your life, I'm the whisper inside that won't let you forget. Hello, my name is Defeat. I know you recognize me. Just when you think you can win, I'll drag you right back down again till you've lost all belief. These are the lies, and I have believed them for the very last.
Good afternoon, this is EPZ News, and I'm Jackson with the top stories of the day. Ebenezer Pentecostal Church, Auckland, flagged its second vocational Bible school at Marshal, Laing Primary School, Mount Roskill. The VBS 2014 is the biggest Bible school for children ever held in Auckland, with over 30 kids being involved with the guidance of the parents and the VBS team members. For detailed information about the VBS 2014, we have our correspondent Jake straight from the venue. Jake, can you hear me? Can you tell us about the VBS 2014 and about how it went on day one?
As you can see, I'm standing in front of Marshal Lake School at Mount Roskill, where the VBS 2014 that is conducted by Ebenezer Pentecostal Church, Mount Roskill, is being held. It was flagged off at 10 a.m. in the morning by Pastor Shaji, and it is being supervised by the headmaster, Brother
Coach. The climate is really good, as you can see. It's a really sunny day, and the program is still being held inside, and it's really noisy. That's the reason I'm standing outside. So what we can do is we'll just go inside and talk with the headmaster and know what really is the theme of this VBS 2014.
Well, good morning, Coach Brother. Can you just tell me something about the VBS 2014?
First of all, I would like to thank everyone for coming to this VBS and making it a big, great event. About the theme, when we selected the theme this year, it was the courageous mediator, Jesus Christ. We had only one thing in our mind, to let our kids know more about Christ and how his part has affected our life, which was filled with sin. We were all sinners, and through Jesus Christ, we are all saved from that sin, and we have to keep our trust in God, and he is going to control our life in the future. For that, we are studying the story of Queen Esther from the Bible. And through the story, while the story progresses, I would like the kids to know that God has got some plans for us, and all his plans are going to work out for our good.
Oh, that's a really good theme. That's all for now. Thank you, Gosha Brother.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's pretty much noisy inside. That's the reason we are standing outside. And here I have it, me. Gigi, she's a volunteer of VBS 2014. I would like to ask you, Gigi, what do you feel about the VBS 2014 and what is the impact it is going to have on the children?
Thank you, Jackson, for this question. And I really feel it's really good about the VBS. So the kids can come in and enjoy their vacation here, not going away from the God, but they can be with God, and they can learn more about Holy Spirit as mediator. So the topic is courageous mediator, and they can learn more about Holy Spirit and about putting more trust in God and solving their problems, so they can grow more spiritually, and after this VBS they can grow more near to God. So this is what I feel about VBS.
That's definitely going to be a great impact on the kids, and that's all for now. Here we have with us the kids for VBS 2014, just some of the kids. Now I'm going to ask them how they are feeling about the VBS 2014. What's your name? Oh, he's still eating. I'll ask a different person. What's your name? This is Joshua. Joshua, how are you feeling about the VBS 2014? What are
are you liking about it? Nothing. Okay, that's a great answer, but I'm expecting something different. Okay, what do you like about the Weebies 2014?
Making the crowns.
Making the craft and the crowns. Okay, what do you like about the Weebies?
The craft.
The craft work. Is there anyone else who tells you like something other than the crafts? Okay, what do you like? Sorry? Singing songs. What do you like? Okay, we are hearing a lot of things that people are liking, but hope after the VBS we see more impact on the students.
As you can see, VBS 2014 is all about kids learning something new. It's about knowing Jesus more. And to know Jesus more, there's a lot of more activities that's happening in VBS 2014. We can see the kids are having a lot of craft work, they are painting, they are coloring. There are lots of more activities that's happening all over this hall. And to know more about this, let us meet some of the volunteers and the staff.
Hi, I'm here with Aksa and she is supplying the food. I think we really got really good food. Please come and zoom inside. This is meat roll and that is being cooked by Aksa. Aksa,
No, it's not cooked by me, it's cooked by Parota.
This is just the day one of VBS 2014 held at Mount Roskill. And as you can see, it has already created a big impact on the children. Hoping to see a bigger impact and bigger change in the children. Till then, this is Jake with cameraman Sam, live from Mount Roskill, VBS 2014. Thank you. Wow, that was an amazing day one of VBS 2014. Those smiles on the face of the children, it reminds me of my childhood. I wish I could join them from tomorrow. But as of now, I'll take a leave and be back with new updates of VBS 2014, same time tomorrow. Till then, bye and Merry Christmas.
Sharon.
Hi, I'm Lovis.
Hi, I'm Genesis.
Hi, I'm Karis.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Christina.
Hi, Bernie.
Hi, I am Mr. Jeremy.
Hi, my name is Joanna.
Won't let you forget.
Hello, my name is Defeat. I know you recognize me. Just when you think you can win, I drag you right back down again till you've lost all belief. Oh, these are the voices. Oh, these are the lies.